do it yourself. Recycling sink trash bin. Your water bottle is finished? Don't throw it away. No. Let's turn it into a trash sink bin that is recyclable. We will start by marking the bottle with a marker to guide us where we're going to cut. The next step is to get a good knife and heat it up on the stove and then start cutting it. Heating up the knife will make the plastic melt and easy to cut through. When done, you can take out the sticker of the bottle and stick it on the edges to protect our hands. Now your new trash is ready. Hang it next to the sink and put all the dirt that you need inside the bottle. Then you can just fold the bottle and throw it into the trash. Here is another bottle for a quick repeat. Mark your bottle, heat the knife, cut through the guides, cover the edge with its own sticker, and put it next to the sink.